Cronulla locals are upset and angry after their famous blue groper called Gus was illegally speared in front of shocked beachgoers. Police have caught the fisherman, but witnesses say the punishment is a joke.
Busted carrying his kill up the beach. This man's trophy catch is a protected local icon known as Gus.
He's really part of this community.
The blue groper has lived off Cronulla's Oak Park Beach for decades. The Peake family would dive with him almost daily. Daughter Tennille has the fish inked on her arm.
Gropers are like a Labrador. They just come up to you, they'll eat out of your hand. There's no skill in a spear fisherman taking a groper.
Carolyn and Bob watched from the shore on Saturday as this man dragged Gus from the water, in spite of signs all over the beach explaining that spearfishing is banned.
Oh, I was so sad. I just wanted to cry straight away. It was devastating.
Witnesses say the man showed no remorse.
Started sort of hurling abuse at the locals as he walked off the beach and just didn't really show any care for what he'd done.
Police were called and have fined the 26-year-old fisherman $500, a penalty locals say will do little to deter others.
He's going to have a laugh at that. I mean, that's pathetic. He's come out, he's taken something that can't be replaced.
The fine can go as high as $22,000 and up to 6 months in jail. The Department of Primary Industries is now investigating. Jodie Lee, 7 News.